Krishna Bhakta is very rare. If you come to know who is your room partner, if you come to know who is next to you sitting, you will be fainted that this is Krishna Bhakta. And Mahaprabhu is saying the calculation is Eka Krishna Bhakta is very rare to find. Devotee, Krishna devotee, milna kitna mushkil. You all can understand from your life how the devotee is very rare. If you read these sections, if you read these verses, if you discuss all these things, I guarantee everyone else have developed the appreciation towards others, towards the devotees. How Krishna Bhakta is very rare. How Krishna Bhakta is very rare, if you anytime go to West, you find everyone is karmi. There is no Tilakwala, no Hare Krishna. And suddenly you find someone is calling you, Haribol, from a distance in the train. And you see the train is full of karmi. And you don't know the devotee. But still, in that place, when someone calls you, how do you feel? So there, if someone calls you Hare Krishna, therefore I said you, in India it's very common. But if you sometime, if Krishna willing, go to Thailand or go to some other place abroad, there you feel, no, hardly any devotee you see. And there you, someone, if say you Hare Krishna, then you feel the necessity of devotee. This, the want of devotee, we don't generally feel, because in India everyone is mostly Hare Rama, Hare Krishna to some extent. How devotees are very rare. Each one of you, please think for a while, for a moment. Please listen this carefully. Just for a moment, please think deeply. How devotees are so rare. Like, the village from you come, the city from where you come, either village or city or town, whatever. How many Hare Krishna devotees are there?